This is the layout I use to produce workloads. If you want to find out more, then watch this video. The layout contains 8 sheep farms, 8 framework knitters and 2 warehouses. It's important to upgrade the warehouses to medium or better to make sure that enough loading ramps are available to process all the wool and work clothes. It's not difficult to build. First, build 8 sheep farms next to each other. Build a road along those farms. Then place the sheep folds. Each farm needs 3 of them. Build a warehouse. Then build 5 framework knitters next to the warehouse and build 3 more on the other side. Leave enough room for a road. Then build a second warehouse and finally fill in the roads. That's it. The version of the layout shown here does not have roads for the fire brigade. I usually don't care too much for fires because the probability for those buildings to catch fire is very low. And it's also very cheap to replace or repair them. But you could use one of the other versions of the layout if you want to be sure that the fire brigade can reach every building. I have linked images of the layouts in the description below this video. If you like the layout, then please give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe if you want more videos like this. Thank you very much for watching.